wall there. The green light going through. Second lead of the Woi Woi Poultry Gold Cup. Ready to run. Set. Racing now, bouncing out in front towards the outside. There was Pedro Serrano. Underneath it, Viva able to go to the lead. Getting into third place, Lachlan Minnelli, as they're about to stride to the back straight. They were followed in front of it, Zambora Crosser. A length or so back to Techno, followed by Black Hole Sun, very wide. And then came Techno, second last, Jewish Rumble. And it's at the tail of the field as they travel towards the turn. Viva Opal, the leader, two lengths in front of Pedro Serrano. But Viva Opal's in front near the line. And Viva Opal from Pedro Serrano, and then Black Hole Sun followed up by Techno. The next one in there was Kenya Aiden, and then came Lachlan Minnelli, Zambora Cross, and the other one, Joyce Rumble. Number one, the winner, Viva Opal. She has boxed on too good for them. Use that inside box beautifully. The numbers will be 195. Viva Opal, the winner, Bastia by Glamorous Opal, owned and trained at Budgie Woi by Carol Hudson, Carol and Leslie. The fitting number nine, Pedro Serrano. But where's Pedro chasing Diana for John Little? Number five, Black Hole Sun. Cosmic Rumble chasing Diana, also for John. The numbers 195. Three was fourth Techno. They run 29.88, 4.36, 16.87, 29.88. They'd run home time 13.01, and the winning margin on the line, Viva Opal. She scored officially by 1.25 lengths. A length and a quarter, one length. The numbers 195 and three after the sixth event.